Only Julie call and jaga. Yeah, I just fall out jaga. I guess I change in jaga. Can turn on my show now jaga. Yeah, I feel like a plaga.
Hey, ulla di voice tabanana kamu hao kamu.
That's all. Daddy, say anything. Yeah, no. Shake them body, 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 shank them body. Because nakana kote wa akut kitewe left for the time. The call at the time.
Peha waka pa pili, pe seshi.
Pe show.
Show ya yu lepka in minutes.
3 hours.
Yamsiu.
Ntote, especially entertainment, I always tell people babang involved into it to say, it's not a child's play.
Yes.
I wanted to be an accountant.
Do you believe Tupac is dead? I think Barry is not dead. Barry is alive. Barry is, he died.
He's dead.
He's dead.
Jwela ba pala tshela motlakase shapela fatshe jwalo ka tatse ba ka mosino ba gangwa ke gase team ya magabela ke le swala gase ha ba sa bona no ba bona o le legotho ba tlo sa faga dikwata le tlo le mala dikwata ba tlo sa faga dikwata le tlo le mala dikwata
emabebe sa tabala no petit boss izinje sane over there ba pussy block why you dancing like you wanna do come over Sasha Sela Marabella uzo koka E ma bebeza tavala no petty boss Izi nje zame over there ba pussy vodka Why you dancing like you wanna do come over Sasha Sela Marabella uzo koka
Welcome to Kotko's Finest I'm your host Tiwafetu for the day I just want to take this time to thank the viewers the people Everyone who liked, share, comment, YouTube stated that last week was our first birthday, meaning it was our first post in a poster on YouTube and leading media like Facebook, Instagram, short. So, but then our birthday was not on the 10th. YouTube stated that our birthday is on the 10th of November. No, we started this thing on the 28th of October. Yeah, it's been a journey, Bafetu. Leboa, but we subscribe. The first subscriber, second. The coffee, Laban, but we subscribe. Those who liked, share, commented. Bona, banka di fem, before ni zari family, they subscribe, di da, so kadi family, what, la bo, kabo Christmas, But anyway, today we are joined by an exceptional, talented guy from Kwakwa, Free State, Bafetu, South Africa. Reboni di state, da rechebe, la lebo, rashi, ya bo kaya kaya, Bafetu, tante releko, ba accommodate in English, la tona, Bafetu. But, today, our guest is a sound engineer, DJ, I think he's an entertainment expert, our fit. Welcome, Sexy D.
Yeah, my brother. Yeah, my brother. Thank you.
Diggy.
I'm happy. I'm good. I'm all guns up. I'm happy to be at Kwakwa's finest, and that means I'm being finested. I've been finested, and also being happy for the fact that it's November. It's the day you started to post, which is not your birthday, but you started to post, and YouTube said that. And my birthday is on November.
I guess
I'm the lucky one to be part of Kwakwa's Finest to be interviewed today, my brother.
So Gagajuta wena firstly, who let it Kwakwa here or
yeah man, I was born here, I've grown up here, I worked here. It's only, I think, 2 years, there are 3 years that I went out of Kwakwa. And Kwakwa kept calling me, man. I had to come back.
Okay.
Yeah, and I came back, and in my life journey, Kwakwa has been good for me. Because you know, being good, it's good spiritually and emotionally, and that's me being good in the place. Rather, people would say, if you say you're good in a place, you must be seen with material things, or yeah, no, that guy is good, he's making it, like he says,
like some people.
So we're a bit different. When I'm good in terms of I my soul and my spirit, it's always come to be here at home.
So Gary, when can you inspire you or your passion for Oboye music?
I really don't know, you know, but I guess kitaba hore my family background, that has put me to be where I am at the moment. When, you know, I've grown up a bit good and bad, you know, and sometimes how le munyani seeing things the bad detail around your family, you make a decision, and people are not aware of that. Tori, young people can just make decisions on themselves, depending on what they see or environment they bapelang kawoyo. So environment in ekpela kawoyo na by then has put me to a situation where I had to express myself, but not inside the house at all. You know, now I started writing songs, you know, because I was a hip hop artist, a rapper actually. I started there.
You started there,
and me too. As I see you guys, tell Kopanya and tell Itang, you actually took me back. The first time when I wrote a song, Le Majita, and trying to record, who know it allow, one understand that. The very same things that you are doing, you know, it's exactly what was happening. So it actually took me back there. So I've pumana kilikara music, hip hop, and from there, hip hop took me to the culture, you know, because you start being a rapper. You write, you rap, and that will connect you to be hip hop culture. You know what I mean? Those are two different things, you know. So that's when I started hip hop culture, the dressing, the beatboxing, the walking.
Kucho, when who inspired you and say hip hop?
Hip hop, I'm inspired by. I love Tupac. Yeah, I love Tupac. Even sometimes some people would say I look like him, and I was like, oh.
Yeah, because more motivation,
you know. So I even if I liked him that much and I could understand, which is why I'm saying, but to Baba Cha they or Moto or Haole Munyani, you adapt, and the minute you start to know things and explore according to what you have adapted as you are a young person. Then sometimes others explore bad, others explore good. But when others explore bad and be good, others explore good and become bad, we talk about from there. So the character and the artist Tupac, I could understand almost everything that he has done. And I learned out of him to say, you know, he's good here, he's bad there, so I must be good here and not be bad there, you know, such things like that.
So when do you believe Tupac is dead? I think Barry is not dead, Barry is alive. Barry died.
He's dead.
There are rumors on TikTok.
Yeah. I do check them out. I think for people to say he's alive, it's because that guy has That guy has made a mark. That guy has got to people's hearts. That guy has opened people's eyes. You know, a whole lot of people, the lyrics to Tupac, even right now, if you can listen to the lyrics, they're relevant towards certain things. So, in a way by listening to his songs, but you need to depend because, to decide because of what I told you, anger and not being raised well and you know all of that. Somehow he expressed himself directly towards such things, and they may not be relevant to you or not really. But okay, something irrelevant, okay, pick up from there, the will be like a thing compared to your relevancy. So, you know, that's why they always would say he's alive, because nobody wanted him to die. Yeah, Machiavelli. Nobody wanted him to die.
So, Gary, since you know the field in hip hop, what's the difference between the 90s hip hop and the current hip hop? The difference?
You know, the difference is passion is there, is the same, you know. But the difference is the running, you know. When I say the running, get about it. Hip hop artists before, and what we have done before was we were concentrating mostly on our content, on what are we saying that is relevant to what is happening. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And we it was few hip hop artists that could rap about having Maserati at Asnayo. You know what I mean? There were few artists who could do that. But way back, an artist would rap about his life, would rap about the background, would rap about
growing up.
Yeah, growing up, would rap about the abuse, he would rap about real things that happens to him. Even when they do videos, they would do that. You know, it was few who could take a video with the flashy cars, yet it's a high and what's not, you know. So what is happening now, it's that. People are looking for, they sell materialistic look than what they say. So people don't really care about what a hip-hop artist is saying.
Yeah, plus no J, but we don't care.
Yeah, people don't care about what people a person is saying. They'll be looking at the materialistic of that person and follow that person per materialistic looks. You see, I mean, Rona kana kotseo, we would want a punchline in each verse. We would read on how many punchlines that guy has put, how many rhymes that guy has put. And you could not come up ka rhyme a usually every time. Competition, sanitation, you know, we would see you from the second album. Are you still saying competition, sanitation? You know, it would be an issue if you keep on saying that. But right now, hip-hop artists can just repeat one thing from first verse to last verse. Unto ukawamutonza kente complication, ite money. Imbafela used the sentence, difference of a sentence, on Zara have a complication to the very another verse. So we were, all I can say, Aki Bear, in one word, we were conscious. Way back artists never were conscious, you know, about things. Tamile, when he raps, either you cry, or either you have to change. You know, you just have to change. You just have to listen. Kore, inega mutua omanya to put you on the right track. Kapo, omana because obata uutle ore. I'm pained. You understand? Ah, no, waila khela.
That's it.
Yeah, sometimes you don't even hear what they say. as long as e katela ka
beat
di mnati jive le teng ata yeah it's nice yeah I'll fell out you know that song yeah it's
hey then it trends
so
ga re nka ka ntho ka ka South Africa back those days South African hip hop o ne le jwang because I think no trend are mostly quite here in South Africa.
Yeah man, I was very much fortunate in life for ke phumane ke le almost into three evolutions of music. Wabo I started ke le ka ga environment ya I mean from kwaito to hip hop, and I moved from kwaito to hip hop to house music, commercial, and to my piano and house and a bit of hip hop. So ke khono o tepa ka ga those three evolutions of music. And for South Africa, and I was also when I was working ko Qoqo Radio, entered a competition where I had to produce the very same thing that you're asking me about. What is hip hop and what is the impact between hip hop and rap in South Africa? You know, so the competition was done by US Consulate from New York, and I was fortunate to have became the best producer number one of that
competition.
Yeah, of that competition and that documentary. And I came position 4 for commercial radio station, which is Qoqo Radio by then. So I was the number one for that. And what I did was very simple. When we were told about this, to say, what is hip hop? What is rap? You know what I mean? They didn't say it's our South Africa kapo, it's our America kapo, it's our Nigeria kapo wakai. The question was just that. So now I came back, I did that for South Africa. On my documentary, I interviewed Pitch Black Afro. I interviewed who's this guy from Squatter Camp? Flaba. I interviewed who's this other one? I'll tell you. So the hip hop artist time kana kwe. You know, kaba interview I went Tileng fela, interviewed people to na one to na how to differentiate the hip hop and rap, or what is rap, or what, on the street in JFL and Rita May. So I think the reason that I won was I didn't, because a lot of people there by interview I could see your people ba na le resources jwang kana ko yeo and ne ba le well connected to Juan. Some people could interview by then could interview DMX. Mm. You know, Moto documentary I well DMX. Or no, the time ne rutwa rebarutwisa sona rele Gauteng mane to US embassy. And I could be proud more to say that the relevancy yaka towards the documentary has made me number one. You know what I mean? Because Ankaba Kaba exquisite that much. Oman Kibile very down to the ground. And hip hop in South Africa by then, it was massive. It was massive. We kind of go ahead and take it at the 2020 hip hop shows where some of the guys were linked Alba Munya, Mother Load, Buffy, Bomang, they Bali Chobeke, but Bansebat, they were put perform on my hip hop shows. Sure. And a whole lot of people, people like Sipati Soke, she used to be on my hip hop shows, and they would write, and Yenayuchi would write about religion mostly, and people could not ilin tweniba sayina ano a person can rap about religion or when hip hop in acclimatize onto the bed fail. Yena she could rap ka religion on her lines, and people never receive very well. Bo Fee, they were very conscious. Bo Slams, they were very conscious. And by then, the main and the biggest top hip-hop crew was Squatter Camp. They had all the elements. What hip-hop is all about. Squatter Camp, it's a group. It's a hip-hop group. But never where hip hop was big in the Slaghees, so it that's where he was big. But Kamona, it was me who's making it big, because Nerea everywhere, Nerea everywhere, body belt, man squaring, Santanali club, we become Mtswako. So we're doing hip hop there, and it was more conscious than now about any you see hip hop artists, you know, they get art, you know? I'm not gonna take that away from them. It's being artistic. But when I have a problem music in where people bas understanding, you need to be an artist. And when you're an artist, everything that you can do, doesn't matter how, it comes of you being an artistic. And it's talent. We can't slam you about that. Well, I understand. It's talent. But in an hori, banga ba yona knowing hori, bona ba batla e be jwang, ke bona who will determine. But not shame a lot of people about what they are doing, because at the end of the day, it's them being artistic. Kishoralo, because more hip hop artists has had to swive about and come kadi pitabo that's a piano, you know, at least one piano track, two piano tracks back to hip hop. Two nyana or feature nyana on one artist, ya piano and come back, but there is no more in South Africa an artist. The few, the Bona Resin had to even change the name. Asabida, a piano. Understand? And Resin was big by then. It was one of the conscious hip hop artists I've liked. But I cannot hate him or not dislike him as Alkara, because Nakitseba originally.
He's hip hop.
Holy Ujang Alikara. We have. There is this artist, Elungore Haso Chinchi. Every time. Last day, last year, Kabo di Sama and everything. But I'm Kenya once. He didn't even go fetch it, I remember. This guy, man. I hate this list now. It's about a little bit. I hope Ola Leona as time goes on. But Machita a change actually into hip hop. I only have one guy in Nteki Binalena way back who has never changed as a hip hop artist. Even right now, you can even check him on his YouTube and The Goon. His music, it's now more bigger overseas than in South Africa.
Yeah, they say here there's no support, man.
There is support, bro. Kitabafela ya hori. Majority has bombat e abusite the real thing. We still have conscious hip hop listeners out there. I'm talking about nakolinya kamfete ke mamela hip hop fe. But because it's not happening anymore, people who are supposed to do that, who do labor to buy mamela every time, so have a choice. They have to buy mamela koloing,
Haile Friday, Aloma Mela Mapiano and House and everywhere. The whole weekend. Yeah, the whole weekend. But Aona Ndaomona Otaring, it has kept the hip hop, the culture, ilala hip hop fail, no matter what, I mean, because people are now want money.
So we now Okari, before I carry happy feel tin your DJ. So no audience how we bona shuang like hey, today the bona R&B. Today I see boma piano. How na la te le compo? Oh, wala te ba le compo?
Hi.
Again, 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 chematano. Why you go very pretty on my piano? So no joke, no determine that crowd there, how wrong or okay. This crowd deserves my piano. Try if we play my piano, except play hip hop, they will love it.
What's up? Nane ki bilele, I don't know how, but ki bilele lenako in my entertainment life and my DJing career to learn hore, to read the crowd with my art. Because never think as a DJ you are the best DJ.
Okay.
Never think you're the best. Oh, I understand. Because sometimes when you think you're the best, you are not playing for yourself. You're playing for those people. They will tell you that you're the best. At each and every moment, you play. You know, because sometimes you'll say you're the best, osadlali. And logic would be how, because maybe the next kick, they might not receive you like the last two expect. So that thing has into Zita. Now I still play classic. Even right now. But when I play my classic music now, what amazes me, Kore, idula eba relevant. No matter where I play. And the relevancy of thinking, among my crowd, amongst the crowd, either, I know I will have about 20% of people either batwang to my era or babilen closer to my era. One understand? That I think they miss
those things.
That those songs, they miss them. And what will happen is that if those are there and they enjoy, the now crowd, even if I'm a male, I'm a piano, the now crowd, but kick out him in a damp, he follow everything. Crowd, you know, he follow everything. Or when young crowd, he follow anything, and it can even take you up, it can even take you down. So it depends. So how about 20% by understand that music you by Jaiva? The rest ba follow very quickly. So I make sure within my time, give a fast of everything that will make them dance. Then after that, because after my set, everyone alinga moto thola music wano.
So when you know, ki in like on get before, I think before music, when you were growing up, you had a dream, be said, like educational dream. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can say that. So, educational dream, how nearly in, Lord, I'm leaving this thing, I'm taking this path here, the music.
Man, I wanted to be an accountant.
Hey. The number.
I wanted to be an accountant and maybe moved to become a CA, mm-hmm. a chartered accountant. But like I said, bruh, your family background determines who you can be if you are a young person. And well,
through things. My parents divorced. I was only with my mother. And my mother, we were the three of us. I went to school and I had to leave school during, because my next sister had to go to school and I had to leave because my sister has to go to school, you know, at least in Mwaka, I say, my sister, to school. And until I could not get the other one has to go to school. Mm-hmm. And so we had a family to communicate, you know what I mean, and understand. Because you have an understanding of if you know your family structure, you understand everything that has to happen. And then, I did 2 years of my being an accountant. And then I think then the year after that, I involved with basketball. I started from going to school, I played basketball full-time. The time I played basketball, I happened to find a job to be administrative clerk. I think I've worked there for about 15 years. We get to primary school as an administrative clerk. So once I was administrative clerk, I was going to go radio to be a presenter. I presented about 2 shows, the entertainment, le 1 show ya reggae. So I was doing those things. But getting to say ilengore, then music was part of that. One understand. But what I started was to write as a hip hop artist, moved kayaba evolution new ejalo until kiba a DJ. And being a DJ thing in a ilu prove a point, to be honest. I want to be honest, money is proven a point to fail. And no, I didn't know.
You can.
Yeah, I can.
For a year.
No, I can.
Oh.
I can. Oh, well, in the same one to you, given people, hip hop artists, Le Drang, Lost Nation, Twilight, Ankyona, you fail. So I became a bit fed up and said, you know what? These guys, I can tell them, I can be a DJ and be top.
So the startup, how did you start? Because I think Kunosnali was dead.
Yeah, dead. Yeah.
Yeah, how did you start?
Kaba kala hori, nesense kiba kespan. I could buy myself. In the reservation, I didn't talk about the 10 tables.
Mm-hmm.
I could buy myself the 10 tables. I could buy myself the vinyl, the LP. The vinyl. So I was playing that. So leading, I was fortunate to run to get a lot of kiba lam lighty. And the radio sent Empire Lam Lighting as a DJ.
Mm.
So people could know me as a vinyl DJ. And Kahona who hang out so many guys, Belong Hore. We started the movement at the vinyl one around time on Scarface, Kilo, DJ Fresh, Wiz, Mafti. You can name them. There are a lot of them. Kamra Moe, Evolutionary Atona, Hai Suta, Kasenzer Kenaburi CD, or what we could play Katona. Then until now, Kikogring, I've been into, I was fortunate, I've lived to be into evolutionary music until this stick.
So, Gary, where describe Bella? Someone like Wayne, as a sound engineer, or like your Ube sound engineer, what goes? Or Ube Guru or deep sound room or whether no line here, couple so connect connected the stage. How do the concept sound engineer come about? Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, sound engineer, to be honest, I can't send to a kid in scale. I'm a self-taught sound engineer. Working go radio station in Kanakwe, nobody on until you should learn the deck,
the deck ya radio is sebetsa jang. You understand? It connect jang. So na hanga ba ka bata o ithuta ka yona fela hore ba e sebetsa jang. Ke la ka ya deep. No ka na a sheba ka mo ga connect jang. No when the time when the studio moved at some point nearly to nearly one guy anasana spanane respanalen ne re gona o qaqolla studio ifitle re kristame happy wabo and a long time antse ke gona o reka boding I bought myself sound system so kana go tswa o reka ke re mola mo reka ntend the show you connected to you now bona tseding ka mono eng so I could learn okay it has to sound like this it has to do this and until ki be by some sound system and I could join other guys banaling the sound system and work with them I've worked with Zile Pro Sound for the longest time Liena so I could work with someone opas when I connector and everything until now I work at Joe Lifestyle and I do sound there so I know what needs to be done but even if lausaya getting to tell ngori you can learn about them onto saya school
and
obebe pro saya school
so ka go jetsa experience ya ho on being a radio presenter e la ba joang on your life how it changed your life and how it affected your life and your music during that era
man ntotse especially entertainment I always tell people ba bang involved into it to say it's not a child's play.
Yes.
industria ya entertainment. It's not a child's play. It has never been. Because ke ka ho kita chong kere le ka jo plena. That's why o bona mbatswa di ba rona o wena o solo mjita o iputsa ma auti. Why also? Why are it as because I agree you're not there. So I'm going to that ka engeleyo because kere ntho ngwe le ngwe e culminate from your experiences out o le munyana or how so to the explore mo batho ba sa tsebeng that's where o ntshang di pain tsa eng o ntshang eng without to reta anyone wa bona o go tsa keng ke tena nna ke tsa tshe because nkile ka tsa tshe that's why go bona how motho a sa cancel kona tla babu wasaketsa tshe because ngile ka tshe wasaketsa tshe because ngile ka bona ntwe tshe wabo that's why so entertainment is the most easiest thing hore o ka kena ka go yona and how ke ne ka go yona o bone ba bang o bona nthongwe le ngwe iketsa hal wabo now how's na backbone ya go tseba mo tswang teng lo why you want to do it why you were doing it o ba le problem probleme ya hore ka hara yona it can make you the most worst bad person or it can make you the most worst good person about so it depends so working at the radio station in ke tseketsebane le batho ba bangata a lot I could have a whole lot of people as family about but ilan ruta o hantse re kena di workshop tsa teng o ha o le ka hari like now ha ke bui le batho ke bua le motho so that one person will influence the rest so it means yan shebeletseng ali one mating we one so I'm talking to that person so it will depend on na ke di one tse kae around the world so that makes a crowd for a person so I could understand or I need to be good for this one person I need to act this way for this one person ya ta ba mbona elongoro o ngata as a figure, as a brand DJ Sexy D, we expect to wanna in to this person. So from young age, at least I learned from there over talking, because I rap for the people, I work for the people, I work for the people. King ke batlang na ba itsebe ka hosani, when I die, they could talk about me and say, this is what we know about this guy. And at least even now, they know Sexy D doesn't drink.
Yeah.
They know Sexy D doesn't drink. I've never drank at all.
The reason behind you not drinking?
Bruh, I will still refer back, like I said. Our family unit was a very nice family unit. My father was a good person. My father would play with us. My father would not mind or hurt or matter one thing. Our parallel bana for a full time. But the only wrong side of my father was every time when he drinks, he becomes the next person. He becomes the next person. He would start now beating my mother, he would start, you know, being violent and what's not. Yeah, man. we lived well, at, like my family structure, and my father would start drinking, and when he comes home, things are different. You know, one thing, things were different. And like I say, you start learning or you start adapting as a young person. Ori, what is it a right? What is it a wrong? Why a wrong at all? Why? And at least enough for now, by then, conclusion, Ori, I am not going to make anyone in my life, either my mother, either my sister, either whoever, get worried about na as a person who can treat us wrong or what. And I feel out what makes a person do that. And from then onwards, no drinking.
Maybe tasty for the youth.
No, you know, I think where I could drink, how to can drink, like I can't kind of to give a nini kona or kiloba MC somewhere and everything, but I waited it toast, lenyalo, where or yeah, that one I can, nyana, toast, kfenle. Go, I guess okay, kiri. Kita kinwa jwala ka harval majita loma wa bon kapo ke la gata jwala se ke reka thunyana ke anwa. No,
so are we totally like the situation whereby nikubu ka taxi that munchen ah but ba bon tete ba ba sane jwala ba sugudisa hambe hona le ntate kasi ya gona mane hanu jwa bomme bana ba mthabela hampi le basadi ba gona basadi ba gona ba mthabela hampi ba bona ntate ane ja re tai dule le skuno hanu jwa no na le dula le dutse di khone mona le bizil no ja. And then abare ntate yo hona le mme o bona the same zoo ne mna wa wa visita, so ha sebetsi hona qoqomo, so that wa visita, so that wa sanunjala nga ha lo khutha oba bizinyana eh that do bin tsapi na cha yare it happened dore maybe pregnant ka ngwana ntate uthi hey ari. When the Devana Banan Zoom go fell, Kabaki lady big in Tatu, when the party duty. Yeah, I didn't do the Lerican and Laleric Tatia. Share back to some Tassa Lingua. Kitsi, no joke in a Malapava. I had no Canada Hakasa. What am Panama? I ran the door is on God Vantage. Corre, Munaman, Lesbo, never do level tea. So, Gara happy. because ba dula ba le teng o nka advantage mane mo ntata dula ba le si go ntata a etsa ntwe e nngwe vale ya ba celebrate batho ba jwala ba re ya tshwantse monna monna sa o etsa ntwe wena wena o etsa ntwe tse jwalo because ha o sa nwe ba ka ntate you go all over
no what's up go tshaile ne those talks ke dipuo tse kenyetsang pressure to be common. How san you are outstanding and everything when also new you see vision differently than Batwana because Batwana ke story say one at all saying ke stamatama ka fela ba bua story say one Monday ha ba mametse ke story say one
mongathala
story say one. So how le when you're sober you do everything with sober mind. How now o tla thwe wentse phoso. You sober minded. So di poor di buy. Wa bona and I guess Lena as time goes on that's when I could realize or my decision was right because ake come on. Wa bona ake come on DJ tse tse ba inwelang every time on a Monday ba qoka ntwe tshwana o bona na ke tlo qoka ntwe different o tse ke di bone o understand and a ke o iphumana ke le involved into anything e ke tla reng ha motho a mpotsa ke tla reng fetu ne ke taula
ak sa upula
o bona so I guess it has helped me because even right now ne I haven't aksoka ke brand ba ka busoka bo over involved in any one understand of anything.
Yeah.
I'm 20 years into entertainment. 20 years full. I'll be 50 November 30. Mm. And I'm really proudly to say my brand DJ Sexy D has never been involved in anything ekitarosan I had to answer to it. So I haven't. I guess it's because of I've always been sober minded when I do things sober. So what I want to tell out my brother ka kamrinya hao ka milong renta te le aunt over here wa bona o bona nka pe vhu mushu go bani ai tsanjwa tamile a kanghe selatsanyana la le perfume at least dikopane ke ntate wa bona tamile go tsube tamile go utwale wa bona ke ndotse go fela
wena o ithola o tsubile next even next. When you were in hip hop
next
cause ba rata the weed ba re pass me the weed ka so
I have never the only time I've smoked weed it's akekala qwa radio ke etsa show ya reggae. I'm a person like that I get into ke sa research ka yona gore to the fullest story because ne ke tseba hore kilo presentela bomang so ha ke ba presentel because my rasta are very conscious you're not supposed to say anything outside to be gabon for you to talk about reggae music or reggae culture you must know you must talk out of knowing because ke batho ba ke tsang a lot ke batho ba balang a lot so you cannot just you know I ke bua ka magasta ke bua ka batho ba emang like to a corner when they smoke ganja ba kopanya le cigarette I'm not talking about that I'm talking about people who smoke ganja straight up and know the reason why they smoke it. So I had to go moba pelanteng na le pleke mona qwa qwa ke Jerusalem.
Okay, yang imagine
e come on ka tafela like when they ke duti da Friday ke va ile da Sunday. Ke duti le bona da so I had to smoke.
I had to smoke and understand.
I was the feeling. No said the air.
No, no, no. No, no. You know, those guys, how we are more pilanting with that. Hadi, on to the Tabuma Teanyana. Tabuma, Hobi. Was beat is away tying. It's because you wanted to do that. So, what are something it offer? Umfuna, no matter what. No. Understand. Moma Rasta pilanting. I never met the Kwani, Adulal Tea, Tea, but to look about Tea, Kuchinim. Unotame, how you move planting, but let don't talk about Tea of it. Because I'm getting at it.
And the Bonagi culture, Bona, they always smoke.
You know, they always smoke it. Tamil of Tamu, Uvtava Tea of it. So that's not the case. Rastas, when they smoke, they have a reason why they smoke. One understand. And I had to go to their church. They smoke in the church. There must be a cloud. When they smoke right there, I had to learn their language, you know. I had to study where patwa comes from, how to put a sentence, yeah, patwa, you know, the way you got to talk the language. I was learned about the language only on a weekend. The next week, I was talking patwa, I was talking right things. And people loved reggae. That's the only time when I smoked.
The whole about and legendary. Like you do be.
It depends.
The most iconic one in South Africa.
Yeah, it depends. Hey, but wale, my master broke. Hey, man, but wale, when I haven't been kifela. Kole rasta linking kifela. Kore, my master tonali. Marasta tsona le music ka moka ka bo housing. You can acclimatize marasta ka culture ka batho ba ratang deep house. Motho a ratang deep house o rata deep house so much a kampana a bua music o mombedi. But deep house ke deep house ntate, they love it. You know, they are more like that. Because similarly, not actually like that, but they are similarly in terms of doing things. We understand. So le bona bantse ba mamela marasta mang hona le ntotso tlameyang ubetsona ha le rasta le real rasta how wina, then they would love you for that.
Okay.
Oh, but you can, let's say you can sing reggae, but how kata you drink you yam in flesh ujana one understand utuba cigarette. You taking Babylon waiter on a majwala, then we'll be in a reggae, and we expect our marasta fella will chant for you. Ah, they will never. Utoba, it's a reggae, we commercialize.
Okay. So culture bone is more important.
Culture bone is more important. It's more way important. That's why no music evolutionary thing, ubona ngisonale dancehall. Onali reggae, onali dancehall, onali this other genre. I'll tell you. So dancehall is a now thing. It's like my piano. Dancehall. Dancehall, you know, they talk about them ladies shaking booty. What. But with reggae, you can't talk about booty in a song.
Mm.
I understand. But dancehall, they say anything. Yeah, no. Shake them body, 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 shank them body. I was lucky. Tester or something.
So going back to radio station, how on set timo at your life? Do you see the numbers, say like people viewing or listening?
You don't. The only thing uta ya radio. By time, but check out to talk to the Rams. and the way ba di check an kateng hona le ikasa no san santek and kikasa bana le batho ba ba romelang motlo mo fumane hore mo ba ke na starting san ba se ba jwetse ba itse mohlomo ba counter o kena ntlo e 1 o tlola ntlo tse pedi ba ba ka pontlo tse thao kena ntlo nyane
ba itse ntlo ka inspection
yeah inspection you so o tla fumane mongare o mamela radio if o mamela radio man ntlo ya bo ile mongare ha e mamela wa ntjalo so ba consolidate that number ke yona e tla be determine hore antle ntle approximately le mamelwa ke batho ba ka
but qoqo radio back then it had the listeners
yeah kana go tsa rona
so what happened the very
bra passion ya batho I think that's what happened because naka na kotse o akut ke thewele for the turn ne khola the turn
phewa ka papiri phe seshi
phesho
show ya le ka minutes
3 hours ya busibu yeah ya busibu inele ya busibu ne ke kana ka 9 10 11 12 1 yeah ke toka 2 5 hours
50 rand msiwe ba sareng yana tan ka pa bootle the standard of living maybe a ke thole concept correctly
no nentse re nentse chelete
but
nentse tsa chelete
o ka gona o tloa a stelta o palama yo fela o thole o palama fela then
yeah it was like that most of us it was just like that yes maybe ke nentse ke spana yana aside wa bona na I would say I wouldn't mind to get tona ka boga tshake tol most of the people and ntse ba spana nyana baba ba few then but uno ntse ona le ba ilongwe ba ntse ba sa span but we were going there okay no matter what we were going there so doing our job
elori like in a lane twari ya ke the way ba ntshang di chalete ka teng ka pa uno na le something is a adapting by user advantage
No, that was the way kana ko ye understand because we were picking up the station until yeah we see you know see it's a nyugu people nenze bathola nyana ba ibe bo 1000 rand nyana baba but all I'm saying ke hore you can imagine how we are to a radio station kana ko tse and get the 30 bucks but you always go there wabona haona motho aka haona motho no aka yang la ka sebetsa anywhere else but ana muthu akaya spanish emu fang 20 rand ile go thola 10000 months a spanish
that changed the concept
so that's why getting passion and I think what is missing ki passion because when you are passionate like I tell you here am I had to go to Jerusalem hore ke gone o etsa show ya reke
by that time you were using the Damani ka po
my money you understand
so people how did people take it because I think you know le celebrity because of radio I get the radio presenters they are called celebrities
I always even when I get on air I would always say I'm a celebration not a celebrity so it has helped me because people are na I always said in my life le ka bakala ho ba le touch ya rasta culture and what's not bophelong ba ka ntho tse ke di boneng ka ntho tse ke di entseng bophelong I always said it's best for me to make myself worth than to make money understand so to make yourself worth kuri ke taba hore like fitla ke bua something to someone
yeah
buys it o fa pana la ne kare ha ke fitla tla ne ba ah yo
ka di kre
yo so I know for a fact hore anything e ke belong ka go yona ka po e ke ba ngwe yona ke bua le batho ka yona kana ko yo worth it
so no o ka re the revenue how there is this thing that you buy bitam the riders. I'm not sure. It's not it's involved in the alcohol. So when how do you take them? You take only drinks or you put more money there? Don't put the riders. You put money or how do you charge ahead and get?
The culture. Kori, no matter what you charge, you need to get rider. Because convert rider to money. Kori, culture your entertainment into DJing. Yeah, now always. To some others, I would always kinke whatever, maybe bottle eating, whatever. It's not for me. I take it home, and when I have people by my lung, I give it to them, you know, and we chill. Understand? Or babang, get myself cold drink or energy drink.
So do you think as experience on a lenyon? You think you are getting kapo, you are charging what you deserve, kapo, you are just charging hori. Let me go there.
Yeah, man. Well, when I'm on that is why at some point Clara Charles is about kapo kibuel bato. Now I'm just well known, I'm not popular. Well, I'm just a well known person, but not popular. Because I would always know my worth. It's unfortunate. It's not doing justice to anyone during entertainment day. Even you, they cannot do justice to you. you understand? You tend to even think, or maybe the company that sees what you are doing, babona ile worth of it, next door neighbor. Why, bon? So, they are not. The person who rapatale chelte pie. Utamile Jews. Mutangu Kutang, Jews who slide the TV, who slide laying in. Utoli the same person. Okay, naturally, the same people. Corner but don't cancer us. But all along, I want to limona na okena. They're not taking you serious. Mm-hmm. I don't think there is any DJ epelankara kwakwa patolang what they deserve. I think they don't deserve to get that much. It doesn't matter keep guy or na we keep guy. Mari, whatever that they get, they don't deserve it. What's about 2001 nekishasha 3000. Then I was getting paid 3,000. Ganakwe.
And it was a lot of money.
I can even show you my invoices.
You must charge more than 20.
But now, you can charge 3,000. You know why? Because everyone is a DJ. So, how fit are you, Munganda? After you, 6,000. All right. I'm not going to get it. I agree because habatibe art. Bangabajin dao, they don't learn the art. Or by tibe, but understand though. Moto eating with up guy. Eating with up guy. The difference of those people with. They don't do that. All they care about Kori. Hamuto waliti. Okay, nabatuabakai. Okata muto. After dala, the heat as a mix. But how do tabi? Munganda o tabi.
Na
bitse dipina fela.
Ke yo no kentse sticky fela.
O sharp. They cannot even see la motho a kentse pina a lala sticky. It's mixtape. Anta a change fela mixtape o kan qina na o fela. A change o kan qina a fela. As long as but ba jaiva ba ya countering. Monganda o sharp. Ana taba lo hore wena o 6D. When I was 15 years old, Lala, they don't care.
So how do you feel like a country now? So during the Majora fake, man. They say people now starting to drink fake alcohol. It's because of some people like Singaba mentioned about. Also, you told all like Bumatlapung, Uno DJ, Yahoyon, Emotemu Tolo, Utlegabakalaha. Those are, hey man, the alcohol there is not correct.
Hey, man, I say, King Creed, what's up, Kama? Kama, Tatiana, Satwa Fit, Amona. Can't mention the brand, but hey, it's a Babuaka one. Brandable. It's unfortunate, in fact, it's unfortunate. Because the daughter is Koswaki, Auntie Rita, Rekoka, you know, I spoke about it. Hore. Hore. The four of us, Releka Muka Rumung, as we're speaking, Rebona didn't talk positively, the way things are going. But as soon as Retoka gate, Rekopana Labatuan, Bagankan, Basanan, and the Wirinan and Gate. Huruto Bono Bopilo was wrong, no, Kabaka, the consequences, Tijuan. The very same things, Tibatua, Berry Dijuan, and Hadirikis. Having get the very same thing, Illusion Berlo, La Sella Totubolo.
Ah, Kibona Badlata, Kibona video TikTok. Hola Mumunjana, tech shop, Yabatuba, Hoti Mazimba, Kitinkitate, by community, Yatibelabatu. 10 minutes, the video said it turned about to Baba Tokari KC. That drink is very same drink, you drink.
I saw the
price. I mama, you could see mama, Chariki Mara because of this thing.
Kiss society.
But well about the very chief.
No, kiss
Mazimbana about Chariki.
Kiss society. You know, it's why Koswaki? Because of when people who are on the offices right now, they've caused all of that.
And you have to be very rescued to some banana because the growth of Capovarian currency Capovarian is too low. And these people, and while Banababo, Nakapo, their families, they don't eat them and they don't know. They don't know the struggle.
Our government has failed us. That's what I can say. Has really failed us because, bruh. Batwa ona mo bakeni fito. Point go bakeni jwa. How? Today, this morning, tshebile ditabeng. Somewhere in Cape Town, bakeni bantse ba checka, bantse ba inspect. All about 3 or 4 tech shops. Tsida batwa o haba hawana di pampi. Ha re itloele mo ga bana dipampiri but ha re qale ka gore ba kene jwang. So it means mutu o ntsa kene mane a sena pampiri.
A sena
ha re tloele mo blame nomo. Mo e ra bona. But let's ask ourselves a big question, religion and coffee. Ba kene jwang in this country. No China di kolo e di amata ba inspector kit kolo ita government de ba amata di inspector. Futile exercise. You could have not done that. You could have started making this kolo ite di runichi. Haba kena ko.
Because now they are destroying the community.
Now that is why my brother, Rebanli issue ena na ya hori. People they will only fight. Ote ba bang. Within the group. Habasalwanela hore ba rekisa dintho tse jwalo fela. Se balwanela fela hore ha ba ka ba batlosa jwalo ka kitso. Ha ba ka ba batlosa ba kena bang ka ntho tse because ha bana tsona ba lapile.
And unemployment.
Unemployment ke yena. So our government has failed us now ya kana. And ke ka one kitso ke re ka re ka ke etsa joko ke le lona ke re e ka re ka e ka ba le tshelte re kopanye. Kaofela dingaka ofela be le dingaka tsa sesotho kaofela ba tsa bang hantle go ba loye re ba patale le mo ba loye batho ba di office go ba se ke ba loyela gore ba be so ba sotle ba ba loyele fela gore ba itse dintho right because ona tsena na we have about 4 or 5 young good studied from university. Bama Baba Pampiri, the honest, Likuri, one tall. Muto Bata look and officing aspan. Aspan honestly. Awan. But Muto to spana honestly for 3 years. Because only Ngangara, Ekaudimu, Esale,
e bapala dintho bad for most years. So nana ngwana wa batho yo o tlo nka more than 10 years ali environmenting eating a itsa dintho right.
Ba mutibela le ha ba bona o correct ba mutibela fast. And if you know information you die. That's how
so you understand. You understand hore ha hona kore ha hona mohlang ha kelello tsena di le jwalo ha hona mohlang re tlo iphumanang re le right. So issue ena ya ntho tseo tsa mofuto jwalo bra wa and also listeners, I think, and also viewers, I think we need to be direct hari address. Re skira addressetsa fela from grassroots. Because hari addressetsa from grassroots, we're becoming unfair because lwena na lwena, you know, when we're doing radio, you're doing a podcast here, you're struggling with the podcast in South Africa in terms of funds and everything. But ubo invite kabakalayo your numbers and everything. It happens you're getting invited to Nigeria or invited to Zimbabwe or you invited somewhere and they say, man, here is money. Open the podcast right now here. We're funding you. Uli Zimbabwe. How many Zimbabweans who are doing podcasts?
Plenty.
But we're not going to Zimbabwe. We're giving you money. Here is it.
Do podcast.
I'm done. Anyway, now Tamaoya Kamola, South Africa is not doing anything for you. The only thing that they're gonna do, if you are making it right there, Babo now one way or another can I affect South Africa now about respect. How good.
Hey, come back.
Yes.
Hey, Elon Musk, but come do SpaceX here, man.
You have been doing this thing all moon. Nobody saw that. Even if they see it. I understand. When I want to determine that, so I've learned which some people have seen. I get a regular question. They are the very same people. How about South Africa? Why are we automatically seeing them driving cars? Why are we automatically seeing them the shop at our car? Those people to come to South Africa, they've been sponsored by their countries. Their countries give them money to come to South Africa and say, do that. How can such people babele shop or car mall?
It's
a cell phone fee. Mentality to our nice black people, we say, but it's drugs. Some is not drugs. Some, their countries, has sponsored them with money. Hold now, what South Africa do?
But there are funds. But if you want funds, you will get them after 10 years. So give up.
Or that it all, only if you promise a cut.
Hey, I remember kana ke mangana le teng ana ga jotsa ka ntho. Ka go like it's hard even to open a club. Simple thing. If especially mo bona halang mo re, you will get a lot of people. They say, per month you must give a state. If you don't give a state, you don't give you license.
That's South Africa for you.
So when DJ ke ne mo la ka bang like ba embarrassed wa etsa bo phoso nyane ne batho ba bona ga you made a mistake now.
It happens, Otto. It happens a lot of times. It happens. The only thing if I like in Tusang Kori, don't panic. When you do your job, don't panic. And remember, they have to suck up from your energy. You know, if your energy is there, when you mistake, you have made a mistake. But when you're too serious, usa share vibe. Usa share energy with your crowd. they will see every mistake and they will count. But I bua ba le hule o. But I never hope le le nako. Yes, because how sherry vibe.
So how do you feel ka this and female DJs? Banana ba wa para ki kana ke mo kana ka. Ni si ani a hoya. So, some of the people that are shabby commented that the female DJs they were those things in by exposure their bodies instead of DJing so that they can with those things, those bodies, those in back in the cash content. So Ophila Juanca Bonor hate. I seem to equate the thing affectile, even the youth, even the one I'm yanny, and another dream like one only other SS got talent, I'm yan, a la tolerate. He DJ in can try high. So toler was all the ballon one and as well, how to affect away the next coming future, long one and anna sense annally like hunter, illy career path, illy madin, this thing's talent. How to affect alone not alone. Lena, but I'm recognized. I'm recognized to Tunzi. Ah, Barry Cash Quanta.
Yeah, man. That thing has damaged. Has damaged the industry, bro. And Hakibatlo sounder judgmental. Yeah. Kibatlo sounder the way. Ba, so that rekhonori re bone on a broader scale. The way bona ba feel ang kati, wang understand onto that. Hona le say nya o hotwe naturally ne re sa apare. Understand? Nintse re kenya thithana. Nintse re kenya, you understand? People bana le ho nka dintho tse ding from that
concept.
And wanting to take a little bit of it to now. But evolution here now. Iri rutile wapa. To make an example. Motwanta dina ba kenya di tsiya anke rin tuke in to king e kit siya. Kwa ila fela kapile kamona. Maona na wakai kenya no. Who told you you are crazy? Thank you. And but wabon tati, they still onto there to say evolution yana kwa no kasiti sino because mtanda tati akasta maifela ka tia. Unalauti mwenye ene tama ijoalo koko muna ayaga molinga na pamoja mail. Tena mtuan tati. No na muna koko. Let's keep on that guy. I come like a parent to just so to see I'm jit. Bamtebe, Maram Twammy, Akakana got hit her. About Bamtebe.
At the Babatoshi.
Babatoshi. About Bamtebe. Now, generally, but Waba music was out into the industry. Moto wadula ashebe, then ba feel like they must bring in new things every time. And that new thing, high color, it is a trend. Wahopula or ntuyalo, itadile haholoka this lady DJ
Waffles.
Understand? And people have a TV background their Waffles. Waffles might not be like any other DJ background ya hae e startile from being rich. Anton. So ha tsola, ha tsole le tshelete. Ka po the way aparang ka teng. Ha aparele tshelete.
Ei bana ba miniskete ba apara
la tshelete. O aparela brand. Go ri yena o batla go shebala tshene. Not for the money. You get the difference. So most of the artists that badula like hona tshene. Octopus Finest, you guys are catching the American podcast and everything and everything. Tala, I understand. Lekato also nearly decide our the look. Yeah, this podcast it amile bejo. Kau lebe the bottle lo ta the drinks tete marisito nagar. Beli di beam bottle tete tura. Expensive beli di beam. The next person to do a podcast, all over the shelter, I got those things that you bring a podcast to alone. About to regard original.
Hey.
You understand what I'm saying? So, the music in Hojal, every person, over to represent a brand. But the main thing ailing a thin line, ke hore emong o tla ba yetsa for a certain reason, emong a yetsa for a certain reason. Ya shebang waffle, o mo waffle o etsa nyu, ibile o ya America just because o hlobotse. Aba tlo batla o hlobola qwaqo. Aba nana wa o hlobola qwaqo. O tlo etsa tshelete ha o hlobola qoqo ba tlo sheba ba o shuta ba o tshea ha o tlo etsa tshelete e ya o tlo etsa tshelete
ba re na qadi
wa e bona le nyu so yona it's killing the industry go bua nnete fela ene it's killing art ya bomme in the industry wa bona ka jwale ha o thola a lady ke ntse ke manage your lifestyle ntse ke trainer mostly ladies DJs ke a di bua ntho tse ho bo le bona and o tlo fumana hore ho na le mwanana a tlo DJ ya mbeke e tla a tsotse a bapala maudi ma di deke a etsang a etsa a ba hirwa dindawo tse tlokwa mona ka ofe but ho bona le mwanana a DJ nga ke ntse jini a tricks do nicely I cover up when I get na yo aba sa thole ke re la ha ile booking yiwa
enibelena
the best it's unfair so that ke ona ke re game ya yeah, this industry is very cruel you need to have a thick skin and a big bone when you do it
so in conclusion ka inspire the youth motivation nyana o oringing career wise educational wise dj wise entertainment wise
what about we need to determine ntho tse dimo pelong before and how ka tseba ntho yo anything is possible anything o ka ba dj o ka ba presenter o ka ba actor o ka ba kore if you can look at life like that from that principle ona linyona that is what I can advise on because remember an advice is not to say do it an advice you can criticize you understand but only if you take an advice and introspect it in a way that's where you learn about it ke hore mehlaena how to be yourself na kung people don't understand or na what is it to be yourself abone ona na hore if I tsa ntho tse wrong then how mo botsa are you yourself ba re yang ke that's myself that's how I do things abone but ke na na hore being yourself it's when religion na bona re ba kae kam ka must respect you as person respect the next person And obviously the next person will respect you, you'll get the respect back. At all. And I will pray, when I'm to pay fair, my brother, that people don't really know you. It's either you go up or you go down. It's either you eat or you don't. It's either you get money or you don't. It's either the car on the left is going up or the car on the right is going down. We have left, right. We have two eyes. We have two. The third one, even you have it, you're not going to lose it. You understand? Even if you have four, you're not going to use it. But what you're going to use is two. So when you make decisions, introspect your decisions. Because if you have made a bad decision, you're going to get bad. If you made a good decision, you're going to get good. You know. So now I believe in that principle. Somebody ha enters a because some of your principles. When I move to by luck, at a hupota, and who tell him Rawanya. Somebody, kia we na tito, tibua normal, common thing. Everyone gets stressed. Abaga huna, ustress again. Abaga juliska banjuit. Hai bin tu yu, yu stress a unka solve. U stressesa. Hai bin tu yu, yu stress a usa huna we solve. At all. Stresses because our whole. Mm. That's when I could understand the man kind of concept against the Lonai Orish. You know what? You can only be able to do as far. That far. You can only do that far. You know what I mean? You cannot please anyone no matter how good you can be. You cannot please anyone. No matter how bad you can be. You cannot please anyone. But being yourself, it's when you understand who. Seek about and say it's your own. Kiss it, come and kiss it, Mutimu. Couple, say it's a Mutimu. Kiss about and say it's your way. And Rimona Kabagala Mutimu. I'm here because of my father and my mother. So there is in no way that Kitari. Achievement it's like a taking a lentona. I didn't include a mood. You are very wrong. You are very wrong. No matter the richest person right now, he's rich because of somebody. I don't know who rich he fell out. You let one cut to a half along my wife. Bah, child to be there. Bah, no. So we are who we are because of someone. Kicking all 20 years into the industry. I achieved a lot. I don't regret anything in my life. I don't regret anything that happened in my life. Because they've shaped me for who I am. You know. But because maybe I would still have more achievements after this podcast. And we kind of would I would say it's me. I was working 20 years into the industry. No, it's because of you. Because you've interviewed me. Now, you will never be someone without somebody. You'll never. So those are the principles. Yeah. But now you, it determines like a mood. You can determine who not today who better waiter in, but there is somebody out there. In next I beg, sana hananka na kuyu. Aka feeling or you know what? That guy, una buada aga soul. Let me do this for him. Asina kuag. Ina kuyu determine when game ti. Oga na kuyu na kwa tamu waiter ibisi. Na kuye killing mu kayo nai. Asina kuag. It's in the time that you told me I must be here. So it's not my time. So ke yona ntho e determinang gore o se o leng sona ka baka la mothe mong.
Hi, well said, Bafito. Any questions? I'm not. So when king to unu karafela like a short thing o ka batlang hwentsha this way and it's not correct ka pontono batafela hwentsha recited.
All right, I think ke hona le entertainment, especially the interviews in when I don't know to PR. PR somehow is dangerous. Because PR, you are told what to say. Mm-hmm. More entertainment. As soon as you land a certain company or what, you are told what to say. That is why Uto Bonang na kongo moto atwa kwa kwa. But I have a TV. I have a He has been told not to say. Because Ari Yokamu. And literally, it's true. Aba Yokamu. But Jews. So, about least the Jews. So, Umo. So, it's PR. So people na kongwe baske ba banka some of our artists tetwang to any place, especially tetwang bokwako. Hore ne neng a sa bua ka kwana a re hantle ke dula hi Jose tletse hi ne ke khatsa o chakela kwako. Ma wena o dutse mo wa mtsebe. I'm doing it by the way, not by
you. Hey, man.
You're all
the time. 12 for our failure. So, I'm going to check out your hand.
Kyo. Abo. And, Antonio, ya PR, if I lead the broadcast at our own, I like to, guidance, ya ori, dinto, handlente, damage, abo. Ati, even if when you're a broadcaster, you can just go this way. Waskawaya, the way PR. I think you can make a research, go check some of the interviews about Kofel. Utobo now, they are more orientated to this. They are not orientated to a certain thing. So, if you can keep a different thing on the radio, was that can you push on not to be common? Mm-hmm. Not to be common at all. Aspect the also discussing kayo na discuss kayo. Nagiwa kayo. Obon. Aspect the batuwa avoidang kibwa kayo na. Obon. People avoid talk real issues.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. People don't talk real issues. People want to talk. How well we can to the trend down in a way that I cut out work out. No, and now we mamete, our nasus only. But we not say a motto. So, when I'm about to leave, my brother, I'm a father, Linda, I'm a father, I'm a cousin to somebody. I'm a brother to somebody. I would like to thank everyone, especially from my family side, whom they really believe in me. And I'm the only in my family, it's my son. So we are the only two boys in the family, whole entire family. And it's not easy. You only know that it's not easy. Also, I wish I'm giving another brother. Not to say I don't know the sisters, but when I lead in Tote,
brotherhood.
You know what I mean? So, my brother is my son now. It's my son. And we talk like brothers. You understand? Sometimes certain things abatamea o actor as a father who o ka ditseba maphilong a na bona jwale. So I need to thank him actually to give me a chance to also become a father that I am to him. Because if I wasn't this father to him, I wonder or give it a little. Because I'm telling you, it's all good, especially my tatting early this lifestyle. So I need to thank them, him, Kabelo. I need to thank my two daughters, Arabang Arabile. I need to thank everyone in the industry, out of industry, who made me this person that I am. Because in fact, I'm going to be 50 years and still relevant. It's not easy.
Bikin tita, 50 years.
It's not easy, man. It's not easy. It wasn't easy at all. But when I can only... very difficult. Even though it's the decisions difficult. But you only see how Sophie Clem on a movie clean thing. Okay. Man, which means it was good. Sometimes I can tell you my theory, but it's a work out anyway. But to allow a person who I get a theory high, it doesn't stop you to tell him what I can start as a good. In baby, when I am well, I'm good, you see below start as a good. But I letting her wait as a club look, you need to welcome me back or welcome her back to say that, Ubon.
Never keep on it.
Yeah, Ubon. So don't do this, don't do that. Let's move on. But now, not in Abu Pilong, a lot of people but grow by failure. And in our culture, I don't think it's really fair enough. We need to rebuild anew, no matter what. Uhule, I see how to lose the Wola Holy Rama, but I may rebuild anew. And lastly, this brand. Cross Finest, I wish it more with you guys. I wish it more, and you must understand, you carry Cross Finest, you carry a brand, a massive brand. I have an Elsati. You are carrying a massive brand that no one has carried.
We are big.
Yeah, you are big, and take yourself like that. Take yourself like that. Never back down on being shamed for who you are or for the brand you've made until here. This is the best brand ever, and that is why I said when I start, you have made me the finest. You have made me the finest because you are fine. You are fine. You are Cocos finest. Finest, ne? Yeah. So, good luck, Majita. Keep it up. And don't let anything stop you. Life is not about money. Even if money makes life, but it's not all about it. If you sometimes put your eye on money, you'll forget more of what you're supposed to do. So focus more on what you do. Child it like Lisa, if that's the thing. But now, for you to call me here, it shows you want to be more better. Because everything that I said, I think can better someone.
Even us.
I think can better someone. Thank you very much, my brothers. And the listeners and the viewers of Cocos Finest. Let's do this.
hole hole kwana what's make shape lady stats dikile bo mai america bo ma rashiya bo ke ga today I am speaking english I have included vale they must be saying and
do you know when you say that I was a finder of one radio station here in Qwaqwa Mzansi Connect. I was a founder to that radio station. When people are saying online radio station will never happen, will never.
And a barbarie is an easy thing to make.
And it was when because of politics, certain politics, when I left it, in nearly 30,000 listeners everywhere, the whole of the world. You think that's the goodness about being online. Is that you are not restricted to South Africa.
Audience.
Yeah, audience. It's a lot of it. So, Lelona, you are not a subjected to South Africa. Mm.
Yes.
There are South Africans all over the country who are eager to want to know who it's along.
Mm.
What's going on in South Africa?
Because I've seen already, like America, the United States, the numbers are increasing. As if we're not talking about so to move it. So, in Thailand, it's like a scam. We're not talking about that. What's happening there? Because no daddy signs, Zulu fell, man, and back without Zulu entertainment and acting, it's difficult to drain.
It was.
So I think, yeah.
Happy to do some not feed.
Hey, and you see, Bauqua Hunt. But the campus is there, how worse to Thomas. Well, Nizwanga Kapabare, and Bauqua Hunt, because it's the most easiest.
And a gigabacala phonotic. The phonetic is as so to the buy. So they make you hore. When I was born, how lem suit? About the owner can't look at when I was at TV. Language ya thing. How le Mosotho? How le Mosotho any country wa fika? Because whatever phonetics that they are using, details Sotho. Mostly. So sezulu phonetics that they ding ya. That is why to bona ngo basebedisa certain alphabet. Hangata. Rona setsebedisa certain alphabet differently. Hang out. My one also is alphabet one almost can turn to one. La 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 to a lady, whatever la 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 la. It's day. What now? Sesotho robala mo robala man. It's a different phonetic. So Sotho simnandi.
Simnandi bafethu. But take all the phones. Subscribe. Like, share, comment, and we still appreciate you guys. The listeners, this is Chava. From me, Bafe Tutanji. Let me not die alone. Yeah, sure. But little United States, just that. Hey, cut. So cut it.
Nowadays I'm kind of feeling godly. Tabula said I get chases slowly. Ntandi mali pela ngende de costly.
Him turn to an I'm feeling godly.
Utwere boza mambe beza kamduze.
Le pantola lam rapper don't lose it. Take all over day two, they are choose it. No rush when I sweetie hot a boot. Fully vodka and tona gassy vela sip shot. Uzo kaka if you acting kinda good guy. Side of water we just wanna have some good times. Harero bale na my gang and tona all night. I'm everywhere you go, yellow bone, MTN. I know they feeling cold, but to heal your battle head. I'm not shocked when a sweetie music is dance. If you wanna party with me, gotta understand.
I chop money with a blender like a shredder. Eat you like a cheddar, this is so creamy. I take you on a rapper tour, I'm taller than the Eiffel Towers. Running faster than Kestan, jenge koli zogu minya gata lete gafu.
Besa tabalana petty boss. Isn't just sad over there, but pussy got. Why you dancing like you wanna do come over? Sasha sala marabella who's a cock. Emma besa tabalana petty boss. Isn't just sad over there, but pussy got. Why you dancing like you wanna do come over? Sasha sala marabella who's a cock. O petty boss, sweet o petty boss. O petty boss, sweet o petty boss. O petty boss, sweet o petty boss. Sasha sala marabella who's a cock. O petty boss.